down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
I'll go in alone, you know?
I can't let you go alone!
Someone must secure... Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu? I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's...
If they hurt you, Horse...
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with a balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. On your knees!
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore! That's what happened. Told you true.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her.
Got anything else?
I've told you all I...
You hurt the woman I'm looking...
She attacked me! I beg you! Got what I deserved. Have mercy!
Let me tell you... I'm looking... And that's what...
No... Nah.